Stanbic Uganda Holdings Limited announced that it has posted a net profit of 200 billion shillings during the period under review, a 23.5% increase from the 162 billion shillings recorded in the same period last year.
So our balance sheet was restructured. We do have quite a lot of liquidity. This liquidity was reinvested in financial investments during the year. Together with the fact that financial investment interest has been going up, remember that the central bank interest rates have gone up from last year. The central bank rate was 6%, that moved up to 10%. That impact has a direct impact on the financial investment interest, and the yields continue to go up for most of 2022 and close at their highest as we close the year.
The company's half-year financial statements indicate that the company's total revenue rose by 24% to 589.5 billion shillings as compared to results posted during the same period last year.
In the same period, we are reporting an increment of our loans and advances by 4.1% and an increment in our deposits, or what we call liabilities, by 1.1%. So this is a testimony that our customers have continued to trust us with their transactions. And our customers have looked around and they've picked the best, and that best happens to be.
Officials describe the results as good amidst global geopolitical issues like the Russia-Ukraine war and high inflation in developed economies that have affected the global economy. The company has declared an interim dividend of 125 billion shillings that will be subjected to regulatory approvals. Story by Benno Jambo for the news.